Job stood up and tore his robe in grief. Then he shaved his head and fell to the ground before God. In all of this, Job did not sin by blaming God. To the Lord, I know you can do anything, and no one can stop you. You ask, who is this that questions my wisdom with such ignorance? It is I, and I was talking about things I did not understand, things far too wonderful for me. You said, listen, and I will speak. I have some questions for you, and you must answer them. I have heard about you before, but now I have seen you with my own eyes.